क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, राइट फोर सॉल्यूशन फॉर ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इक्वेशन. सो कंसिडर दिस इक्वेशन, 2x प्लस वाई इज इक्वल टू 7. वी नीड टू फाइंड द वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई सच दैट दे सेटिस्फाई दिस इक्वेशन. दैट मीन्स इट फॉर्म RHS इज इक्वल टू LHS. सो will form a table like this. If x is equals to 0, then y become 7. If x is equals to 1, y will become 5. If y is equals to 0, x will become 3.5. If y is 1, x will become 3. So you can have n number of solution plotting any value of x so that you get the corresponding value of y. Suppose you put any different value rather than this. Suppose x is equals to 10. So putting x equals to 10 will have x into 2, that is 2 into 10 plus y is equals to 7. So this will become 20 plus y is equals to 7. So y will become 7 minus 20. So y will have the value minus 13. So at x is equals to 10, y will have the value minus 13. Similarly for the next part. Pi x plus y is equals to 9. So y here and x here and y here. Put x is equals to 0, y will become 9. Put x is equals to 1 upon pi, y will become 8. Put y is equals to 0, x become 9 by pi. Put y is equals to 1, so x will become 8 by pi, and you can go on as many value as you want. So these are the example for four values or the four solutions of this equation. Next part, x is equals to 4y, so x here 4 y here. So if I put value x is equals to 0, y will become 0. If x is equals to 1, y is 1 by 4. If y is equals to 0, that means x is equals to 0. If y is equals to 1, then x become 4. If x is equals to 2, y become 1 by 2. So you can have more values if asked in the question.